What is going on, guys? Welcome to Greggles TV Daily. Let's get into the tech news. First story of the day is about a flagship Pixel phone. Now, this is a huge rumor in terms of it probably isn't true, but I don't know, I just wanted to talk about it because there is no real true flagship Pixel phone this year, but there might be next year. Now, this tweet comes from Max Weinbach, who says, "This is the biggest rumor I've heard in ages, and I mean, this is an unsubstantiated rumor I've heard from like two people, so absolutely don't believe it. But apparently, there's a true flagship Pixel coming out in March of 2021. Again, unsubstantiated rumor." Now, again, he's saying it probably doesn't come true, but still, it is something to think about. And I'm gonna pass this back to you. What does Pixel need to do to create a true flagship phone that would make you even think about getting it? Or would you never think about getting it? I think it's, do they need it? I honestly don't think they need this type of phone at this point, because of the fact that I think they're better off in this mid-tier range of pricing and phones and all that. But let me know what you think. Next up, we spoke about it the other day. The Galaxy Z Fold 2 got an update pushed out to it. It's got another update coming out right now that's rolling out all throughout the world. It is the November security update, so Samsung's like right on it at this point, catching up after not getting an update for a while. We're now getting some updates for the Galaxy Z Fold 2. I don't currently have it. I checked already, but who knows, by the time this video comes out or the next day or the day after, you might have it. And when it does roll out, I'll probably let you guys know again, but still, there is another update coming out very, very shortly, or it might already be out where you are. We talked about it yesterday, where the Galaxy S21 might get an earlier release date, earlier than January. Ross Young said he's heard December of 2020, which is so early and crazy. But it looks like it's still, again, and it doesn't surprise me. I would think it's going to be January anyway, but still, this is a tweet from Not DJ Co. who says, "Confirmed from multiple sources, S21 series won't launch in December. It will launch at next year." So again, January 2021, Galaxy S21 series of phones. That seems like the track that it's going on. That seems like it's what's going to end up happening. It's what basically everybody is saying at this point. Last story of the day is potentially wild, crazy, and fun. A new Galaxy device. It could be Galaxy Z Fold 3, but probably not. But some kind of Z Fold that potentially will come out, and it folds multiple times, and it can be, and it has, I should say, a sliding out keyboard. This thing is wild. Check these renders out. Now, these renders come from Let's Go Digital. I'll link it down below if you want to check it out. This is what the, you know, renders look like right here. Here's a look at all of it closed up, and then kind of unfolded a little bit with the slide out keyboard. I'll admit, I don't think I want a slide out keyboard. I can't even imagine when you're walking around how you would hold that and it would stay steady and not be floppy. I mean, I don't know, maybe it'd be amazing. There are double hinges in this so that you can unfold it multiple times, but it's just kind of a wild design. Here it is with, you know, the keyboard pushed in and it kind of pretty much open, but you can still see the three screens to it, or whatever you want to call the three folds on there. Here's a closer look at it with the keyboard. I don't know, it just seems like you can use one side as a stand, and then you get the dual screens in front of you, and then you have the slide out keyboard. It just seems like a lot going on, but I can see like how a business person or a person that had a BlackBerry would absolutely love this. Here it is completely folded up, and this thing looks like a tall beast. It looks so tall and thick. Imagine that thing in your pocket. Whoa. Here's another angle how you could use it. Pretty much all folded up except for the, you know, one of the screens popped up in front of you with the keyboard. I don't know. What do you guys think? That is your question of the day. Would you buy a foldable phone just like that with a slide-out keyboard? I think BlackBerry people that really love these hardware keyboards would probably absolutely love this. For me, not so much. If it's got too much going on for it, who knows though, maybe I would love it. I just, the slide out keyboard, I don't think I would ever use it. I really like the keyboard on the screen. Let me know what you guys think. Thanks for watching. See you down the road.